dealing with the Anhelia creepers.
Ukombana na ba infiltré.
Contre.
Ukombana contre ba infiltré.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Dealing against the Anhelia creepers.
Ukombana contre ba infiltré.
The unaware creeper
ba infiltré.
Are people
ni bantu
whom you don't know
bale aujue
a thing
ni pintu
that you don't know
bile aujue
whatever what you don't know
biote bile aujue
if it start to live together with you
kama binanza kuishi pamoja na wewe
unwittingly
kwa kushituka tu
unwittingly
kwa shipo kuwazia.
You must know that it will destroy you.
Unapaswa kujua kusema itakulabisha.
The sickness,
malaria,
it is a substance.
Ni kitu moya hivi.
What is living together with us?
Kile kiko naishi pamoja na shie.
Unwittingly.
Washipo kuwazia.
You don't know that today
kesho
such thing
kitu fulani
will live together with me.
Kitaishi pamoja na mimi.
And it will start to live together with you. Direct, it will destroy you. Because of what? You are an Anhelia.
Uko infiltré.
An Anhelia. You are an Anhelia.
Uko
mukuto kujua.
Uko mukuto kujua.
Anything
kintu
what is living with you and awareness
mukuto kuchua,
you must know that it can destroy you.
Kinezi kukwalabisha.
We are calling a person witch
tunaitaka mtu muloji
because is a person who came
kule alikuya
to live together with us unwittingly. I without knowing I am sleeping but I stand. You two you enter, you come and to sit together with me, but I don't know and I didn't know that I will live together with this one. You become a demon because of what? You surprise me. You came to me unwittingly. Direct, you will destroy me. And this is the reason I want to train you. Dueling against the Anhelia creepers. If I read the book of Judge, this book of Judges, chapter number 6, and verse, starting even there, and you go, you reach even the verse 7. And especially, I will read the verse 6. This story, what I want to tell you, it is a story of Israelites. Everyone knows Israelites. You know them, I know that. These people, it's God who chose them. And it's God who redeemed them. And brought them to Canaan. When they arrive in Canaan, let me tell you a great story. After them reaching the Canaan,
Israel
forgot God.
Israel
forgot whatever God has done to him. Israel forgot even what God has done to dry up the Red Sea and impass there and to make the Egyptians to die into the same river where them had passed. Israel forgot. God told them that you were not to worship the God of Amorites, which the land you are living
in. naishi.
Don't worship those gods. Don't imitate what them are doing. And if you don't imitate what them are doing, I'll be your protector day and night. But after just entering the promised land, Israel forgot all, even the promise. And when they had forgotten,
directly,
God fell back and delivered him and delivered them into the hand of Madianites.
Yabametiani
and Amalekites.
Naba Malaki.
Amalekites.
Naba Amaleki.
And into the hand of black people.
Namu mikono ya bantu beushi.
Who was coming from the east.
Bale bari tokeaka ku east.
God delivered them into the hands of Amalekites and Midianites. The Bible,
Biblia,
into the book of Judges, chapter number
6,
is speaking what? When those Midianites, they came to
Israel.
It is to say, they busy all the land of
Israel.
And they came, it is not to say they came in numbers. It was in unknown numbers. They came in a number of the people. When they came, the book is speaking what? They came as grasshoppers. And when they interact, and they use the cities of
Israel,
the Bible is speaking what?
Israel
become impoverished. They impoverished him. When Israel saw the ground,
if Israel saw the ground. Kama Israeli aliotesha mbegu,
them,
bo,
they are coming, they are harvesting.
Beko na kuya, banavuna.
If Israel saw the ground,
kama Israeli anotesha mbegu,
them they come,
bo banakuya,
they harvest,
banavuna.
If Israel,
kama Israeli,
plow the ground,
anarima,
them they come,
bo banakuya,
and they start to control it.
Na bananza kuikontrole.
Israel build the houses.
Anayenga manyumba.
Then they come and they do a hina hit. And Israel started to do any dance.
Any dance.
This is the house and dance. Then, Israel lived the houses, his own houses, and go and start to dwell into dens. Small houses in the form of sharks And Israel was delivered. Because of what? Because of the Madianites. They had impoverished him. He became poor. All his life became impoverished. And those Madianites are Anehewea creepers. People who came, but they came in number, in multitude, as the multitude have grasshoppers. And Anehewea creepers. And Anehewea creepers are problems. Those problems what you are seeing, the problem what has impoverished you, is not one. Is not one. Amen. The problem what is destroying your marriage is no one. Is many. The problem what is destroying your careers is no one. Amen. Madianites, when they occur to Israel, the Bible speaks what? They occur in the number of grasshoppers. And after occurring like that, they impoverished Israel. There was no to Israel to eat normally, as was accustomed to eat. Whatever Israel was in need of eating, they was eating it a lot. Even if God blessed him, but they okay, they are many. They start to use it. And children of Israel, they start to die koshoko. They start to die in sicknesses because of jamming. You must destroy the Anehewea creepers. The Anehewea creepers can destroy you, can rubbish your mighty name, can demolish your career. The Bible speaks what? When Israel, after getting the revelation, they discover that we are poor, we are impoverished. It is because of those Anehewea creepers. They turned back, they cry to God. They cry to God, Father, see our life. When they had cried like that, God sent to them a prophet. That prophet has gone to reveal them that you know the reason why you are interred, you are penetrated by Anehewea creepers. You too, wherever you are, have you known the reason why the Anehewea creepers had entered you? You were impoverished by them. Anehewea creepers can be typhoid, can be typhoid, can be malaria, can be the headache, can be problems, can be robbers, can be a prostitute who came and destroyed your career, your marriage, and whatever. He is Anehewea creepers. Now, you know why that man, why that prostitute, why that person had crept, in you and destroy you? You deserve a prophecy. You deserve a prophecy. It is not for nothing. A person can come and start to destroy your career, start to destroy your marriage. You can speak a lot about your marriage. Why that man, why that woman had changed and they start to destroy your
marriage.
You must know that. It is true as you are speaking that one is an away creep. But what is the reason of that woman or that man to penetrate your marriage and to destroy it? There is a problem. There is a great problem. Why there are noise into your house? That noise make your house no progress. Whatever you are planning is only coming down. It's only coming down. It became the unaware creeper. That unaware creeper, you must remove it. Before removing it, you deserve a prophecy. For giving you the information, the reason of it to be there. The sickness what you are passing through has got reason to come to you. You deserve a prophecy to know why. After knowing why, you must repent. You say, Father, forgive me. To repent is to recognize and to surrender what you've done. It's very impossible. I say it is very impossible to a person to love you and tomorrow he refuses you. No, it's very impossible. The love is a contract. Love is a dialogue. If I say I love you, I can't change it tomorrow. No. Even tomorrow, I will love you. Now, if you see, we have been in love, but I hate you, you must know that there is the unaware creeper who is destroying our relation. The unaware creeper are not only people. No. Characters, tempers, whatever you are doing. God is revealing himself through the people. To know that God has loved you, you will see it through the people. If God loves you, you can't know it. You will know it through the reaction of people. You will see all the people who love you will be together with you. You know that yes, God has loved me. God has loved me. If God wants to bless you, He will bless you through the connection of another one. There are no way God to come to bless you by yourself like that. He will bless you through the connection of another one. If that connection is not there, you must know that there is no a good relation you with God. I don't know if I'm talking to you. I am speaking this. There are no way. And it's very impossible. I have a customer. Who is a customer to come and to chop things at my store. But tomorrow, he changed and he started to buy at another place. Why? This relation is broken because of that. It is broken because there is an aware creeper. That an aware creeper destroy your relation between that man and you so that he wants to impoverish you. Money was paying you visits every day. But you understand, money is not again visiting you. You must know that the unaware creeper is there and is destroying your relationship between you and money. Money starts to pass another way. Money does not love you again. There is a problem what you must arrange. Don't force to go holy home. Turn first back. Don't consider you to be only a nice one. No. Put you to another position. And I think perhaps I'm not good. If you see your marriage become into problem, don't say that you are a Christian, your husband is a pagan. No. If you try to be a Christian, but noise and problem and strangulation is only going on, turn first back. Control yourself. Put you two at a pagan station and I consider you as a pagan and I see what you've done. You will discover there is a problem. What ate your husband, and your husband start to do what he is doing. And you don't have the husband. I know you've got your boyfriend. That boyfriend is doing the same job what husband are doing. He's giving you money. He's giving you whatever. And helping you. He did to say, you've got the helper. Now if you see that boyfriend start to turn around and turning back and start to refuse you, it is to say there is the unaware creeper. There is a problem. What you must arrange. Why they can love you today and tomorrow they refuse you? No. Love is continual. It's continuous. Love has not got end. Love has not got the date of expiry. No. If there is sin, what is expiring, but love has not got the date of expiry. If you see yours has expired, there is a problem. What you must arrange. The unaware creeper. Say to your neighbor, love has not got the expired dates. If God love you today, it is not to say that love will expire tomorrow. No, no, no. It is forever. And God is manifesting through human being. If this pastor love me today, it is not to say tomorrow he will refuse me. No. No. If he refuses me tomorrow, it is to say there is the unaware creeper. What has interest to challenge and to defeat the relation between I and him. Love is a dialogue. Today you are the believer of this church. And tomorrow you will stand, you change, you become a believer of another church. I must turn back and I start to control what made this one to become a believer of another one. If you see a person getting this church and go and become a believer of another church, that one, it is to say, he has done to his destiny. A real person whom you must consider is a person who, after getting out of this church, but he sat home. every day. That one, you can arrange together with him, because you know that you are one. You are one. Your husband was into the house, but your son, he has gone and married another one instead to live only there. Pay attention. Pay attention. The turning back thing is bringing death. It can destroy you. We are dealing with
contre pas infiltré.
Tell to your neighbor you are dealing with
umoneshe vazema wako uko na kombana.
Is it true?
Yo vile ni vya kweli.
Into the church, you must be glad if I am pointing my digit up on you. Another day even God can point at you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Fight so that I start to see you. Another day, God will see you. Because God is seeing through people. When they cried, You've got your Bible there. Read it.
So mine.
Juges chapitre 6, verset.
Go even in six like that.
Israël fut très malheureux à cause de Madian. Et les enfants d'Israël crièrent à l'Éternel. Lorsque les enfants d'Israël crièrent à l'Éternel au sujet de Madian, l'Éternel envoya un prophète aux enfants d'Israël. Il leur dit, ainsi parle l'Éternel. Le Dieu d'Israël, je vous ai fait monter d'Égypte et je vous ai fait sortir de la main des servitudes.
Only there.
Pas capable.
You hear? Dieu papa. They say what?
Anasema, Israeli bariba panchishaka.
Daddy, you were happening. Huh? They say what?
Banasema nini?
Who's that reading? They say what?
Bashipo kusoma. Banasema nini?
Banasema.
Read.
Soma.
Israël fut très malheureux à cause de Matthias. Et les enfants d'Israël crièrent à l'Éternel.
Ah, yeah. They say what that?
Anasema Israeli alikuwa wa mikoshi sana juu ya ba Midiani. Na Israeli alilalamikaka kwa Mungu. Alilalamikaka
kwa Mungu. Yes. When they cried, what happened?
Pale balilalamikaka nini?
Pale baliria.
Pale baliria nini ripika?
Lorsque les enfants d'Israël crièrent à l'Éternel au sujet de Madian, l'Éternel envoya un prophète aux enfants d'Israël.
When they cried, what happened?
L'Éternel avait envoyé la parole au prophète.
When they cried, what happened?
Les ari batumine kasesema.
Yes.
Ndio.
Very easy.
Ndio. Mukiakwetu biko teketeke sana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When they cry.
Wale bari kriaka.
Does God care?
Eske Mungu alikuyaka?
Does God care?
Eske Mungu alikuyaka?
He did what? When they cried.
Wale bari kriaka.
God the healed. But he didn't come. But he sent today a prophet. And a prophet came. And he started to say, you will not because of what you are like this. Bushe namu ishiwecho mulechu rila.
Eske, munajua kinye muku na teswe ya.
And then they say no.
Na baba nasema pana.
Your God made you
anamifanya
to get out of the bondage. And you come, you inherit the land, and you forget him. Mulechu rila. But let's aisa mipususha. After kupusuka fie no kumulaba muamulaba. Everyone was doing whatever he wanted. And the reason you see, you are into matters. Didn't him tell you that? Don't worship the God of Amorites. What are you doing now? And you too, here you are. Remember what God has done to you. You were a bond man. You were a bond woman. You too. And your children. Your life was no good. You were sick. You were impoverished by malaria. You were impoverished by typhoid. You were impoverished by demons. You were impoverished by anemia. Kisha kwa damu. You, every day you were only at the hospital. See how many days you forget now. Today you are fearing even to drink the medicine. You don't wish it. But you forget. You forget. You are destroying your money to the sickness. You are destroying your money to the problem. Now if it was your tuition, it was your commandment to destroy the money to the problem. And today, those problems are finished. You must create another way. A small way where you can start to throw even a few. What were eating those tapeworms? Because it is written that you must lose some. And you forget, you become only weeds. Weeds. Wigs. You become only wigs everywhere. Nipaka ma perik ma mesh. If you are now.
Jovile uko sasa.
Only wigs.
Paka ma perik.
High heels.
Ma haut talon.
And you are going. You forget that. You were losing your money. Now, at the time you were losing it, there was disorder into your house. Your boyfriend didn't love you. Today, he has loved you, but you forget everything. And you are now ashamed. That no, daddy has not to know that I've got the boyfriend. No. That is not a sin. I know, even if you are passing by far, I know that you've got a boyfriend who is keeping you. It is that boyfriend when he is keeping you. No. You must be glad. You too, because of what is not your brother. Is a person of God that sent to you. Now, as you are like that, pass to the office. You were losing money.
Yes.
Give. At the time of malaria, you were using all the same manner of that boyfriend. But today it became a problem. That no, this money to give it to God. Now, the time you were giving it to the problem, why does it help you? Now, if you give it to God, it can't help you. Robbers are robbing, they kill people. After killing a person, they come to the church, they offer. Will you know that not this money they had robbed to a person? Will you know it? Soldiers are beating people and they take their money and they come, they offer it. Will you know that not they had beaten a person so that we are taking it and we pray, we say God bless them. Is not him blessing them? No, they are getting blessing. They continue and they are living in peace. This is the reason you see, because of forgetting, you become ashamed. You will stand that boyfriend will go. And after that, the boyfriend to go, you will be open. You will come to your dad. Daddy, I have got a person who was getting out with him. He has a gun. Now you were ashamed the time he was here. And when he has a gun, the shame disappear. You come now, daddy, he has a gun. You could come the time he was there. You told me that no, he is there. And I pray for him. Is it? He was there, and he didn't come. He has run away and you come, daddy, I don't know, there was a person who was helping me, that one, this, that, this. He has already gone, what am I going to do? You could come when he was there. Are you getting my pastor? You've got your small business. What is bringing you the fringe benefits? And you are very soothed. No speaking, no whatsoever. If it falls down, and you come, you say that. Those days, I had got a small job. That it has got. No, you could come when it was there. You go to look for the healing the time a person is dead. Can you go to look for the healing? The time the person is dead? No. Healing? Come. The time a sick is there. A sick. No sickness. A sick. Not to come when he die and you come. You lose your time. I don't know if I'm talking to you. Your life, place it before God when it is again life. We must defeat by yourself. You won't succeed to defeat the unaware. Those barbarous was around the fire. They was warming themselves. They are warming themselves. But they didn't know that in the fire there is an aware creeper. But the problem is what? They sat long time there. But there was no getting home. And they start to approach to the fire. More people. 10 of them. they are to the fire like this. Without knowing, when Paul came, Paul saw them. No. This is a fire. They must not approach to it like that. Let I look for the brush stick. After looking for the brush stick and a boat there, Ina, there was the anheder. Anheder. A viper, them without knowing. There is sound, the viper come and suspend it to the hand of Paul like this. After the viper suspend to the hands, the fire start to quench up. And they saw that what is happening. But they perceive the fire become good. Because of what? That an area creeper, they destroyed it. They destroyed them into the same fire. And they died. And the fire become good. And their life changed. And the cold disappeared. You were cold. You were not dreaming good, so good dream. Wherever you are, you are not musing correctly. You are only suffering. You are like that, like that. The problem is what? The dream is the revelation of your life tomorrow. But you are not dreaming good. You are only sleeping like that. It is to say you are not thinking. No, I, daddy, I am not dreaming. If you are not dreaming, it is to say you are not thinking. Because the dream is coming to the person according to the level of the thought. Say dealing with the Hanewea creeper.
Sema kukombana contre ba infiltré.
I am preaching something what is hating people.
Niko na ubiri kintu mwa kile kiko na umiza bantu.
I see the heart of the people.
Naona mamyoyo ya
become wounded.
Inakuwa na bilonda.
I see others are thinking that no, tomorrow I can't go, I can't come here.
Minaona bengine biko na waza sema hapana kesho mimi sitakuya hapa.
Sitakuya hapo.
Kesho sitakuya.
Others are thinking that no, they could be so even elder Monday to preach.
Bengine biko na waza sema baripaswa kumpatia hata ba mzee Monday kuhubiri.
Instead of daddy.
Olio ya papa.
People are saying, ah, me has a demon now.
Bantu sabe kona nyona me sa demon.
That's This one.
Uyu na ye.
Uyu bwana. If you pass there, it will be this and that. You are feeling bad into the attitude.
Apana papa, mishishike mbaya.
What about you?
We niche.
Apana papa, mishishike mbaya.
Into the heart.
Ule ndani muroku.
Amuna ati.
Is it?
Ndiyo, paka vile munasema Israeli kisha kumutosha mugutumu na kumupeleka muinchi ya Malaki. Mungu njua rimutosha. Anampeleka mwe na nampacha condition mushende kuabudu ile miungu ya mule muko naenda. Mebo kufika mule banasabu juba na jikute ele mateso inaisha, inapapotea banasabu, banona saa njopa kapile barizari kwaka seke banazi wanza kufanya biote bananza na kubifanya asa banebengiriria mateso inakuwa yangubu banebapovri bo kwa shipo kujua asa bananza kulalamika banaria sana mekirio kiabo Mungu anebashikia kisha Mungu bashikia, haina Mungu alishukaka. Mungu anabatumia.
He sent them swiftly.
Anabatumia swiftly.
He sent them
anabatumia
swiftly.
Mwamba
punda. And when Stephen came, he didn't tell them what and what. He started to tell them what. God has delivered you from the bondage. And you forget to feed him back. You forgot. Today you can say, ah, but I am sick. No, no. This you are today is not what you were yesterday. No.
No.
Ask to your neighbor, this I am is what so I was yesterday when we met.
Umulize kwazen wako, eske iki niko. Jo iki nirikuyaka, pale avantronanaka.
The elders, they are not even needed to ask those questions because they see that because they are miffed. They could give even an older man. To president this man. They could give even him to president this man. Ask your neighbor, this I am, this is what I was yesterday. And you can say, oh, no, I am sick, I am sick. You are not sick again. You were sick. If we are lying, ask even to your children. Even the child, even you, mommy, you can ask that child that, no, this I am, this is what I was when you came. Our mommy.
Mama wait.
Yes. Ask the, your baby. This I am.
Uliza bebe wako wasema hiki niko.
This is what I was when you came.
Jo kile nilikuyaka pale ulikuyaka pale u.
Hiki wiko njo vile ulikuyaka pale ulikuyaka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This you are today is not what you were. No, no, there is a change. There is a great change. My elder, there is a great change. You too, there is a great change. You must love God and say, no, 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 yes, it is true. You came, you are crying. We were praying here. There are even people are wishing us to say, no, daddy, you must start to pray as you were praying. I was praying like that because you were into matter. You are not again into the matter. Why I can be again fasting? Why can I go to the mountain? But you are not again into the matter. This elder, you stand up first. This elder had spoken a great thing that day. That no, I perceive that we become good because of what we were only celebrating. We were not celebrating. But we hear that we must celebrate. This word is speaking what? We reach now the favor. We are good. The Bible speaks what? One of you is suffering. He must do. Who is glad? Now you want only the prayers, but you are good. Daddy, we must pray. Daddy, we must pray because of what? Harvest time, it is a time of.
Ini wakati ya kushukuru.
Ah, it is a time of.
Ni wakati ya.
Ya kufurahi na kuimba.
It is a time of.
Ni wakati ya.
Yes. It is a time of sinking. Because of what? We are not again into matter. You will pray because of what? Who is sick? Who is in the matter? No. Change. Change. You are only like this. You every day if you come to the Daddy, anoint me. Every day you are only need of anointing. Every day you. Those are symbols of suffering. Symbols of suffering. When we become in joy, we must now preach the good news. Give information to the people. And you too, you are getting joy. So yes. Because of what? You didn't know that you too will rejoice into your life. But you wish, no, daddy, pray as me. No, that was a time of suffering. If the suffering turned back, we should turn back again into the same position. You don't wish us to turn back again at that position. It was not a nice position. We were making nine hours into the church. Was it good?
Est-ce qu'il faut qu'à ville?
9 hours into the church, and I am speaking, and here everywhere, it happened the word thing. You were speaking, you start to feel even dizziness. Now today God redeem us. We are now free. We are like this. We become as everybody. Them who are laughing at us, them are praying every day. But us, we are praying 1 hour in a week. 1 hour in a week. Can't you rejoice? Oh, I was accustomed to pray, to do like this. You will grow old. And you stand, you are going to the road, you are all
under.
Even if you wear shoes and wear
this.
People can see that you wear. It is a time to rejoice. It is a time to create joy. Now, see, God has blessed us in different ways. Different way. This one into this way, that one into that way, that one into that way, that one into that way. And if there is a church where God has blessed the people, and a church where people are respecting themselves, it is this one. Our church. Since we started, you've never getting a message somewhere, no? One man of our church is there running naked. No. You've never getting that message. They catch him there, beating him there. And we go and say, it is what it is. No. As it is only like this. People are only like this. Our elders, they are like that. Our pastors, every person, only like this. Years to years, years to years, years, to years. Why God can't bless you? No. You are blessed. Show you are blessed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are a blessed people. You are a blessed people. To others, church. One month after, you will hear that. No. They catch him there. They are beating him. But here, no. Here, no. People are good. People are good. This church has got a respect. This church love God. This church love even the tuition. Is that representative that has spoken what? This church love their pastor. At this church, they are unaware creepers. They can create problems. But you will see people, they are seeing as they don't see. As you can create, you can insult, you can do whatever. But you will see people, they are seeing as they don't see. And even if you came tomorrow, they can't say, no, you, they are only like this. They don't consider you. It is a Christianity. It is a Christianity. It is a Christianity. This is a Christianity. I am speaking the truth. I am speaking the truth.
Niko nasema kweli.
That it is the truth what
Papa,
I'm talking.
Ni kweli niko nasema.
Every people you will see, you do bad things.
Unafanya vitu vibaya.
You can sin.
Unaweza kutenda dhambi.
And they sin.
Na banaona.
And they are like that.
Kisha yuko paka vipi.
And we can give you even the time to preach here. You start to preach, you are doing like this, and you see people, they are doing like this. They won't say, no, you, that one, no, they are like that. They know who you are, but they refuse to rubbish your name. They are like that. This is, it is Christianity. Continue only like this. Continue like that.
Mwendelee paka vile.
That is what I am, me too.
Jokile na mie, niko, jokile nekala.
I can hear more things, but I can't follow it. I can see many things, but I am like this. Because what? I'm waiting for the blessing.
Niko na chunga baraka.
Here I am, I can find you are smoking. You don't like that, but I find you. And even if I am into my preaching, even if I am like that into my prophecy, I can't touch on what you've done. You will see, I will go far from it. I refuse. I don't wish to destroy your respect. I am fearing. Very hard. It is true. I can find you somewhere into problems. But
no.
It's not my problem. It is his. But if you stand up here and you start to pray for me, but I know who you are, but I'm not following what you are. I am following the words what you are using at the time when you are praying for me. I am blessing you every day.
Na mibarikiaka kila siku.
I am blessing you every day.
Na mibarikiaka kila siku.
Because of what?
Juu ya nini?
If you were following,
kama mlianzaka kufuata
what you were hearing,
bile mlikuwa nashikia,
perhaps your faith,
pengine imani yenu,
could be destroyed.
Ipashwa kwa labiki.
And today perhaps
na leo hii
you are even if it is where.
Kama
you could be even if where. You are a Christian. You are a chosen. And my God will help you. And my God will assist you on what you are doing. Indeed, indeed. I am here. I'm here, and I will see God blessing you with my two eyes. If you don't see it, came and ask me a question. Daddy, you've spoken, but I adjure you that the blessing of God will be together with you. because of what you are doing. Let I appreciate you. Because